I do not know how to write as outside of bangles and anklets. Gold and pretty, but still a type of chain. I do not know how to write as outside of romance and tragedy, tears of joy or tears of grief, which for us too often are made the same. I do not know how to write as outside of long hair and long eyelashes, which apparently suit us better than long lives. I do not know how to write as outside of fear, yet. Whispers and elisions and repeated mistakes. I wonder if our mothers promised they would not do the same. I do not know how to write as outside of our mothers. I'm not to make reference to their spines and silences, how to do it as more than a prelude to my own. I do not know how to write as outside of men. Their eyes, their words, their grips, their pleasure. I do not know how to see our bodies outside their hands, how to salvage our skin from their requirements, how to write with hairy arms and upper lips, bushy eyebrows before they were fashionable, cracked heels, full bellies and laughing mouths, not just kissing lips. I want to know how to write as outside the kitchen. Too often we are written as jasmine, cinnamon and sugar, but we are onions, garlic, ginger, roots, tough, essential, the basis of everything, indispensable. Too often we are made into the moon, a mere mimicry of another's light. But we are the sun, the blaze, the fiery depth. We are deadly and uncontainable. Take back your rivers, your stars, your flowers. We are the source, the light, the soil. I want to write us outside of beauty and myth, though. Outside secrecy, shame and marriage. Outside of song, outside of heartache, outside of staring eyes and lowered gaze. I want to write us, even if I do not know how to begin, because at least that way, will be a story for ourselves this time.